tricks once again. In this video, we will learn how to give 3D effect in Adobe Photoshop CS6. Now, first, we open Adobe Photoshop CS6. Open a photo or you can make it. I will write that I have selected this. Now right click on it and now click on new 3D extrusion. Now you can give any 3D you can give 3D effect or you can give any effect on this, such as, or you can also can do many things. You can set sign, reflection, roughness, bump, opacity, refraction, etc. You can also select the background by selecting this environment option. Go to this and select any picture that you want. Now made your 3D images. Thanks for watching AZ Computer Tech. Please don't forget to subscribe me.